Union employees are striking at Chattanooga carpet equipment maker Tuftco. About 24 workers have walked off their jobs. They say they've been forced to work up to 60 hours of mandatory overtime a month. The union wants to make any overtime beyond 24 hours voluntary. However, Tuftco is continuing production at the plant, and executives say they may shift more production to the company's other facilities.